Before heading to class, stop by the nurse's office and get yourself a Recover 50 battleship. You can get another battleship at these desks. There's yet another ship in the laboratory bookcase. You'll need to enter your classroom from the back door. After you talk to everyone, Mr. Higsby will come back into the classroom. Before jacking into the blackboard, make sure you get Roll's battleship. You'll encounter some new viruses in this area. With Roll's battleship, you can deal good damage to an enemy and heal yourself at the same time. The primary obstacles in this area are the gates. Each gate has a 2-digit passcode that you need to input before you can pass. Some will give you hints, some will not. With this first gate, input the number 09. You'll be able to find a lot of good items in this area, so make sure you explore it thoroughly. Another gate. This time, Lan will have to go to the library to get the passcode. You'll need to guess this passcode. I like to do what I call the half and half method, where I start at 50, then go halfway up or down depending on what information I get. If you guess wrong too many times, the passcode will change. You'll want to half and half this gate as well. To get this passcode, you'll need to count every door in the school. This time the magic number is 15. Be careful when fighting this virus. You need to attack it right before it attacks you. Here in the AV room, reboot this computer to free Mega Man from the trap. You'll find Miss Mari in the storage closet. Get her ID card, then scan it in the machine just outside. Number Man's pretty easy to beat. He'll start by chucking numbered orbs at you. The numbers on these orbs signify how much damage you need to take before they're destroyed. Also, keep in mind that Number Man will not move from the spot he is in. When Number Man starts to tire, he'll start throwing new attacks at you, like Time Bomb and Dice Bomb. The Dice Bomb will explode differently depending on what number is rolled on the die. So to counter this, destroy the bombs before they go off. Some combinations of battle chips will yield program advances. These are extremely powerful attacks that can really come in handy during a boss battle. The Zeta Cannon 1 program advance will let you use cannon as many times as you want within a 5-second period.